Begin tonight with a heavy police activity and presence in Wilkes-Barre.
Earlier this evening, police had a section of Barney Street blocked off. Law enforcement officials would not confirm to Eyewitness News what exactly happened, but said they are gathering information and they will have a release out later on today. Eyewitness News, of course, will continue to update you as soon as we receive that information.